Let me ask you a question. How many of you are married here?
Almost all. Wow, that's good.
Okay. How many of you got a partner of your choice? Okay, good. Thank you. How many of you did not get a partner of your choice? You don't have to raise your hands if you don't want to. It's okay. Did not get a partner of your choice. As if it makes a lot of difference. As if it would make a lot of difference that you get a partner of your choice or you don't get a partner of your choice. Eventually, you end up staying with each other and more or less the same things happen. You know, I always say this. I say, no one teaches a volcano how to erupt. No one teaches a tsunami how to sway. No one teaches a hurricane how to attack. And no one teaches a man or a woman how to find a partner in marriage. Natural disasters just happen. Natural disasters just happen. Now, I just have one thing to say. We don't want our relationship to be a disaster. We don't want our relationship to be a disaster. And it's not just a married relationship, any relationship. These principles are true for any relationship. We don't want our marriage to be or our relationship to be a disaster. And if we do not want our relationship to be a disaster, we have to start liking the person to whom we relate to. Happiness is not about getting what you like. Happiness has a lot to do with liking what you get. We are so busy trying to get what we like. That we forget to like what we get. And there's so much to like in people.